Hi there, welcome back to the culture. We're building a mining station. The action starts, let's go. That is the situation. The Republic of Quintilium Primum doesn't have that many colonies, but they have started to put out frontier outposts everywhere we wanted to put out something like that. They've just started to reserve themselves all the space they could get, and we couldn't do anything about it because it's so far away. So we're now sending the construction ship here to at least build the minerals here, and we are building a colony ship, so maybe we can catch that Arctic world here. And maybe there's something more here, but we have to see with a science ship if we can get that. That would be great, right? Oh, let's look at other things that we could improve. We have so many minerals right now, and the spaceport construction is still running. We could build another pop here, which would be very good. There we go, eh? We should also build more military ships, but well, that's a luxury we don't have.
System survey complete.
Let's see. Ah, it's rocket science. Yeah, that ship. Actually, we want you to stop your automatic exploration shenanigans. Let's move here. Can we even research that? No. Let's just move away and explore, because if you want to have a chance expanding here, it would be better to have two or three planets than just one. One is so vulnerable. Two or three are better to defend. Yeah, there's also this, like, upgrading these buildings would also be important. If we want to reach the directly controlled systems to seven as quickly as we could. So let's speed this up a bit. Ah, there's that Republic again. Come on. Come on, what are you doing, guys?
Construction complete.
We'll build another mining station here, actually. Let's go. In the Rabinok. And as soon as this is out, we'll just save up for another one. There we go, eh? Oh, that's a long way around, too. That's like a crazy... Here's another planet. That's a terrible thing. Look at that. There's everywhere planets. We wanted to settle there. Pop construction has been completed here, which is good for us. And... yeah, we'll start another pop here.
Construction complete.
To stop pop production would be very risky. So let's see. Can we reach that? We hope for it. Let's move there. Or let's just move there. Maybe it might be, I don't know. What would be a good place to settle? This would be a good one. Yeah, this would be a good one, so we don't screw over anything. The other thing is that would be good too, so we have the bonus here quickly, but that's probably a better place for the long run. Let's see. And we could definitely look into using that stuff more. Maps the map the stars. Yeah, we want to do that. We want to map the stars now. That would be pretty great. We can do that now. And the improbable ceramics is soon to be finished. Yeah, so what would we want to research next? Something about research here. Oh, look at that. 46%. Ah, the Rethelian Research Agreement. Now works. Fine. We have two here, but they don't add up. Yeah, that's the old one still. Introspective. That's good. So the mining station has been constructed. The thing is, we would really want to have that next research station, but on the other hand, we also want to have the colony ship. Now, We should avoid getting into trouble with the energy credits again, so... we should probably upgrade the buildings here. And as we have so much influence, it would probably be wise to use infrastructure projects again once we're... while we're upgrading this. So, there we go. Mining station has also been constructed. Pretty good. Yeah, there's also this system, but we don't have access to it right now. Maybe after getting the border range in, we'll see about that.
Communications alert.
Oh, a non-aggression pact invitation with from the Drehechma. And we're open to that. Let's see, authoritarian fanatic pacifist. The galaxy presents enough threats without having to worry about a war between the culture beyond and the Jehechma Dominion. We suggest entering into a non-aggression pact. Mutually secure peace, of course. Do you like us too now? The overwhelming, which strangely helps with our communication and stuff. Oh, look at that. That's great. That's great. There's even two planets there. Let's survey that system. Where should we start? Come on. Maybe start at first thing we can get. There we go. Revinok will have to wait. We'll have to wait. Eton Stella is something that should be surveyed, but we cannot do that right now. Hey, our governor mind has leveled up to level 4 even, which is pretty good. Academic optimization. New subroutines will sharpen the focus of our research units and eliminate inefficiency. And we can even improve our gravitic sensors now. Make tracking better too. And planetary sensor range. That is very interesting. On the other hand, global energy management is what we should go for now. And we can look at the special... he's already busy, the Marx Matrix. We could look at recruiting another scientist, but we only have Voidcraft. Governors, look at that. That would be a good governor too, but we don't need one right now. What next? This is a good question. Discovery would be good, but we don't have much in terms of a... On the other hand, anomaly failure history reduced, right? Even more research would be good for us. Prosperity would be good for us. Definitely. Because we have to catch up. Discovery, though. Might just go for that. Even more research speed. Now we have to start churning out the research then. What should we choose? I mean, that would help us massively to expand. That would help us to adapt. Is there still room to expand? Yes, there is. I mean, we have that whole area here where no one seems to be, so... would probably be good to have prosperity going, also for the finisher effect of reducing consumer goods. Yeah, we'll go for prosperity right now. Ship cost and building cost reduced by 15% already. Which means we'll stop that. Come on, give me that. And do it like that. Much better. Saving up all the things already. The stations stay the same, but that you can't have it all, even with that thing. Yeah, there's a lot of upgrades we still have to make, so it would definitely be a good choice. Here on Nimosi, too. Some pop building would be okay. And where could that start? Maybe here. Build the pop. And here we will build the basic mine. Yeah, you cannot save up in the mineral production department. That would be foolish. No, not the power plant, the mine. And we can already build something here as well. that would be good too, but not at the moment, not now. Maybe we should send someone over to the Nimosi, one of our humans. I'm not sure. They wouldn't be that happy here. Rabinok is also tundra terrain, that is not good for us. Janna system is fully surveyed. Look at that, the worlds. These are paradise worlds. And they have bomb craters. Oh my god. Move over here. Scientific module 2? No. It's time to rename that. The science rocket. They are a pair. They understand each other. You're moving there, that is good. And you're going for the ceramics. Nimosi, surface complete, good. Place called home. We're getting there slowly, but we're getting there. Nimosi Prime, finish the surface construction again. We definitely need something. More power is what we need. Maybe we need another constructor ship. Because here, if we can do it, yeah, we can probably make it. Oh, if we can do it, we have to send that one over here to build, and then we'll have to have another constructor going for more energy here. And all these systems, there's a lot of energy to pick up. We need to make that work. The science ship. Oh yeah, you need to do something, right? There's nothing to find here now. But we have time now, because we cannot build another colony ship at the moment, so... unfortunate time. Surface construction ready, next. Here we go. Yeah, the infrastructure projects are pretty great. We're building against these energy credits. We're starting here. Hey, Rabinok, you should wait, because we cannot afford anything else at the moment. You should build a mining station, though, so we have... my god, more energy credits. We need more energy credits, direly. Very nice, we got Rangshan. Now, to get more. You can't build any more here for the Garabinok ship. Let's move here to Bokrimar. Already. Ah, finally, after an extensive period of studying the confounding ceramic object without notable results, our scientific eunuchs have finally reached a breakthrough. The object does not exist in what we individuals know as three-dimensional space-time, but rather is a projection from a higher dimension. Analyzing it as an umbra of a fourth-dimensional object, we've accumulated enough data to decrypt its message. The object teaches us how to attain improvements in all fields of research. Only one question remains: who or what sent this information? Crazy, but very good for us. And that is very good. Exploring more. You're making that work. Maybe we should send you back. Just to build that mining station here as well. Just because we need it. But we should... Actually, that is quicker, right? Build the mining station here then. Because I have a hunch we need this energy. Somehow we need it. Oh, look at that. That is great news here. The science rocket is surveying again. Construction complete. Place called home also upgrading. Very nice. Haha, that is a run against the energy credits drain. As long as nobody attacks us, we're fine. Oh, we're not fine. Oh. So that would be ready. Where would we go next? Rabinok Prime? Probably. That might be an idea. Nemozi? Rabinok? Not yet. Not yet. Well, maybe just the basic power plant would be okay. And Nemozi. We could improve that basic power plant if we upgrade here. Which would be good. I mean, Yelbarasta is a ripe planet, so we could upgrade here. Would be a good idea, probably. But we'll have to start with this one. And we still need something. Hey, Rankshan, you have discovered this. That is enough. And now let's move this way.
Anomalous surface variable.
Oh, an anomaly. A class 12 asteroid orbits the planet Bokrimar 3. The small planet in its orbit appears far too stable for its presence to be a natural occurrence. Let's research. Rankshan is such a good system. So happy we caught it.
Construction complete.
Mosey. I mean, Romanox would also be a great candidate with all the energy here. Definitely. And we could also send humans there. Let's see. Yeah, morale is average. We need more. Not Nemozi. Was it Romanox? Yeah, we'll send someone here. From a place called home, I think. Let's send you. Romanox. There we go. We'll send a human this way. The infection is spreading. Yeah, we want to have something cute there to go. And we'll actually build a pop here. Bokrimar 1 for For some reason, someone has towed an asteroid into a stable orbit around Borkrima 1. Can we see that? No. Massive engine sections and braking thrusters can still be found in the surface, although they have long since been rendered inoperable. Whoever did this also mined the asteroid for minerals. These operations were seemingly abandoned shortly after they began. But at least, a lot of engineering research here. Which, if we get that system, would be extremely good. Aldebaran. Oh, I love that. That name alone is so good. So, Vapagia. Hey, you should survey that system. Not just only fly there. Surface construction is ready. We're getting closer to saving ourselves, which is good. Oh.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Quite nice. What do we have here, though? Let's see. Are they blocking any extremely good? No. We want you to research. Borkrima 3 seems to exhibit one and only one interesting geological feature. Yes. Mining station. Good. We'll send you forward, but where? Send you to Romanox. Romanox, there we go. Build the mining station. That Ranction. Wow. We'll send that ship back here to Rabinok and then to Ranction. That's crazy production. Nemozi. Yeah, you're going on here. I could settle here. That's actually an okay place. Good, good. I do have a basic mine for the pop here. Nielbarasta. We'll improve that. We'll build that edict thing here if we can. Though, if we can. We'll send you over here. To Ranction, to enter the orbit first. Maybe will be a longer time. Now, Jumlotron has also leveled up. Nice. He's so adaptable. Could build another pop. Probably should build another pop. Probably for Unity would be good. A thorough geological survey on Borkrima 3 by the Culture Science rocket reveals nothing of interest. In fact, it is extraordinarily uninteresting. Its only defining feature is its lack of defining features. There are depressions and elevations, yes, on the whole, the surface of Borkrima 3 can be regarded as unnaturally flat. Likewise, the native flora and fauna are strikingly docile and unworthy of attention. Let's look at that. Borkrima 3. That's good. All the blockers have been cleared. Oh, wow. Tidal locked, though. Gelbarasta. That's the problem we have. We need more minerals. We also need more energy, but what can you do? Romanox Prime. Finished construction. Requires a grown pop to function. Yes, and it will have one. But we won't pay for it this month. And we'll build another pop soon, in the next month.
Construction complete.
There we go.
System survey complete.
Activate this. Vapagia is fully surveyed. Survey that one now. Maybe that one then.
System survey complete.
And you are going to Aldebaran. Whew.
Technological acquisition successful.
Ah, galactic ambitions. Now we're better. We're doing better. We have Gathrika now, which will help a lot, and also Seholia. Border range plus 20%. Really good. And we should start with these now. We won't terraform right now, but you need selective defoliants or climate control network. Let's see, what do we have more from the blockers? Nothing here, of course. And Rankshan has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 glaciers. We have 11 here versus 2. 12, 13, 14 versus 2. 14 versus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 14 versus 8. 14 versus 8. Alright, this means climate control network it is. And there we go. To Rankshan, you go. Hope to get this in. Ah. Decidedly harmless, but they are breaking a non-aggression pact. Ooh. That's not good. What this means is that we'll start building corvettes right now, right here, right now. We'll start building as many corvettes as we can. Oh, very nice. Look at that. A small rectangular object on the surface of this planet is reflecting all scanning beams like a mirror. Sensors are unable to determine its material composition.
Construction complete.
Yes, so that was constructed. We'll move here. Build a mining station.
Construction complete.
Get us that corvette, come on. We need another corvette. Alien mural. While conducting surface scans of Beta Kali 6, science officer Shadow Song, the crew of the Culture 1 have idea fleas, discovered what appears to be an artificially carved slab of rock covered in alien writing. They have not detected any other signs of alien activity on the planet, and exactly how this mural came to be here is a mystery. We have prepared a special project to translate the text.
Situation log adjusted.
Oh yes, actually, it is here, and we should research the project in the system. Extra dimensional insights and the morale is average. We should look into more from the contacts. The Rethelian Order might help us. We could ask to be their protectorate. Defensive pact. Ah, very soon. The power is too low. We need to have more power. Well, we're working on that. And the Spiran Sons Defensive Pact still the power and a little bit something else. Anyways, we need to build more corvettes here.
Technological acquisition successful.
Betharian power plant. Betharian minerals appear to have originated from a singular source, but were scattered across the galaxy a millennia ago. Minerals are most often encountered as pebble-sized clusters and are highly flammable. And now, what will we research now? I think this would be good, or a coil gun. But destroyers is something to have that we would like to have, and we will actually send Marvin to the Voidcraft project. And we'll send the Marx Matrix up here. So let's hope we survive this. War is calling somehow here. They still trust us, but they're unfriendly. So they won't attack immediately, but we have to build more ships to have the power to be recognized. So, thank you for watching. Happy gaming to you. The culture beyond loves you. Let's hope we get a defense effect in. And see you in the next episode. Have a good time until then.